It is National Hug Day. Not only can a good hug uplift your spirits, but it can also be healthy for you. A 20-second hug can even lower the risk for heart disease and infections. Researchers say the average person spends about 1 hour a month hugging, coming out to about 360 hugs a month.
As if we even needed a reason. And you got to squeeze. Oh, that's great.
But they said DK.
And a kiss, too.
They said 20-second hug, though.
Yeah, that wasn't 20 seconds.
Awesome.
Okay, your turn.